Hey guys, Rewind here, back on Soul Axiom again. I think we're probably nearing the end of it. I mean, the only one left on this platform is that, and then it's just that platform, really. Still not sure what the all those corrupt cubes that we keep finding are, but let me guess. I'm guessing someone's flat. Seems like it'd be kind of a terrible area to have massive puzzles like this game usually seems to, but oh well. Okay, and this is. It looks very much like someone's flat. Let's see. Oh, that is it. Someone didn't want people coming in, I suppose. I mean, boxes stacked against the door. Although, given given this widget that it says now and has a date on it, so I would assume time machine. TV locked out. Big cityscape painting. More boxes. Ladder. It can't open that door. What else do we have? Monkey in the sink. Historic serial killers. Ooh, the blood countess. One of my favourite mass murderers. Teleport back to hub. Yeah, no, I don't want to do that. Okay, so this looks like it's a, as I was saying, this looks like a map of the flat. I mean, seems to be a bit of a lack of "you are here," but that appears to be a clock, and again it says now and has a date on it, so I assume time stuff is going to happen. Need red cubes. Okay, I can't open any of the doors that are actually openable, and the only thing I seem to be able to interact with is this. So, poke the button and stick my hand in. Okay, so we are at this, we are then, as opposed to now. 2025, the now said 2028, I think, so. Okay, still can't open the door. Bathroom looks pretty much the same. Kitchen looks so much more boring. And then, okay. So, of course, there's a time machine. And that door goes. And there's something to do with a door. A wall I can remove. You know, everything goes right when you go into these sort of crawl spaces. Ooh, monkey. And again and again and again, and a big countdown. First human trial of the is conduit and containment unit. 1 minute. Is conduit and containment unit, victim of fatal car crash. Little hope of resuscitation. Conduit looks successful. Large amount of Deus energy. Okay. Cool. Not sure what that's about. The only bit about that that. Something about God energy, so I'm not sure I even want to know. Oh goody, another door I can, sorry for the mix-up, I'll send the other keys over this afternoon, Brian. Okay, let's see, I'm in here and there's that crawl space indicating for me to, which means that the crawl space leads through to that. You know, I keep expecting to go around all these corners and see the jumps going on. Okay, well, I'll open the door. This mirror appears to be absolutely no use. So, let's take another trip in this. Okay, we are now 2026 again. Okay. Maybe I should have left those paths open. Yeah, let me just take a quick trip back to 2025 and reopen those doors. Do the time warp again. Probably shouldn't be smashing a box labeled radioactive, but oh well. There's something about that box on the map, yeah. Smash there, use hand power on that one to go around to there and get something. I found some keys. Davies regarding the timepiece you ordered from us. Still not received payment details. Send the money and we will send the component. Alvin. And the chipmunks? The diagram looked like it was saying something about sending a letter. which is presumably the payment that Alvin, whoever he is, was referring to on the computer. Cube's natural state is yellow, I've built the device to change it to red. But the device doesn't work, and neither does the cube, so... Davies, timepiece you ordered, yada 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 yada. So, God's out then. So, can I really only travel between then and now? Okay. Okay, so that just sort of existed purely for a jump scare. Ooh, a T-Rex. Wait, what the hell use is that? I saw something. There's a T-Rex. Dear Alvin, please find the tax correct payment details. Regards, Davis. Okay, so we have now, then, and two different futures. There we go. So I want to. How do I unlock the other future? The future spaces. No, is that why there's the computer in the little corner room? Something I should be interacting with. Quick cutscene attack. Then now. Okay, so we're back here again. Ah. So that's the clock that Hoositz was wanting. Because I went back in time and got it sent to the correct... I don't know. Maybe I can use this clock on the time machine to get to those other... There we go. Hooray, I upgraded the time machine. That causes even more glitchiness. The Beast of the Brigand Manor. Hang on, wasn't that... on one of the monkeys in this Donald's figures all time low in Bridgend despite economic downturn, presumably because someone's been killing them, would be my guess. Okay, so the cube's not in here. The walls. now that we know this is a time travel level, the whole again and again and again and again thing, a bit more creepy than it was when I first saw it. Main character smash. Dematerialize or whatever. So you start and then you plant the seeds. Send messages. Not too sure what the T-Rex statue's for. Deface walls, yep. This thing would be really helpful at this point.
Oh wait, that's a picture of the key, of course.
So, let's see, so send letter, get package, get clock yet, done that. So we've got then, now, future, far future. So, I'm supposed to get a cube in the future from that place at the other end of that corridor. And plant seeds, get crystal, put crystal in. Okay. Materialize walls, check. On to the present, future, one of those things. 25 to 26. From 26. Smash the thingy. On to the next one. Chairs and where the bloody hell did my cube go? So, in that case, crack the ludicrously easy safe combination. Door opens. Get cube. Server room of darkness. Actually, it's just a pretty standard server room except for the size. Okay, I can't plug the cube in there. Can't get crystals from there because they, for some reason, aren't growing. Okay, looks like this is, I hate this level, a minute. Okay. Seeds from outside to the time machine. Bill and Ted's Hot Tub Time Machine. No, wait. No, definitely not. So if I go back to the past... No, I don't want the illegal paradox. I don't want to wind up in... Thank you, the terrible forest. So if I... This cube in the charging machine. Okay, so I have. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be messing with some extreme time paradoxes here. Crystals is growing. On to the next time point. Off to 2029. I find it kind of amusing that one of the key ingredients of a proper time machine is a big clock. Yeah, let's see just how badly I will be messing with creating world-shattering paradoxes here. Open door, go round, round. And that's the same cube I picked up earlier. Which means, like, if I take that now, then the one I put in the charging machine shouldn't be there. But it is. So, oh well. And, ooh, crystal. So now, according to the map, I should have everything I need to activate the time machine, the body storage. So skip back to stupid beeping sound. No, not here. Cube charging station is in 2026. Yeah, of course, I don't think I'd want to be doing, you know, time machine building research in my flat anyway. So, okay, so then I can hop in the time machine again. Skip forward to 29. Go and get the charged again cube, go to the bathroom, plug in the cube, and, oh, I said crystal, oh, of course, crystal goes there, and then that should, I don't know, activate something? Of course. One more time up. So, where's the dead guy? There's the dead guy. Let's see what sort of incomplete memory we've got this time. Ooh, achievement. Home Alone. Okay, so... terrible weather outside. To Davies from the organ grinder.
I've endured her taunts for too long now. Insufferable bitch! Well, we've never really seen eye to eye. We have, in the past, had a mutual respect for each other's work. But lately, I find I don't trust her as I once did. In fact, I fear she is planning to take action against me, even though she is the aggressor. It baffles me that a fellow veteran of science can be so against the kind of progress my research is trying to encourage. Project Persephone is nothing short of a miracle. Its name will be etched into history beside evolution, calculus, and gravity. Why can't she see that?
Ranting.
Incomplete.
Oh, for a minute there, I thought it was him being attacked by that monkey you just threw in the bin. Oh well. And we're back in the hub room. Okay, well, hope you enjoyed this. For such a small area, that was quite a bit of a mess. Anyway, if you did like it, please like and subscribe. I'm Rewind. I'm out of here. Have a nice day.